Warning, this article contains spoilers for Jane the Virgin Season 4. The fifth and final season of Jane the Virgin is due to be released next year. Fans are anxiously awaiting the new series of the show after Season 4's shocking cliffhanger ending. Series bosses have yet to announce an exact release date, but it was confirmed that the fifth season will be the last, so hopefully, any and all loose ends will be tied up. Season 5 is set to deviate from the show's normal October released schedule and could be slated for a January 2019 release. Jane the Virgin Season 5 Return to TOWIE. Many episodes are in Jane the Virgin Season 5. It is confirmed that Season 5 will consist of 19 episodes in total. Executive producer Brett Silberling confirmed that Season 5 would be the last earlier this year. This is two more than last season but a few less than earlier series. Speaking about ending the series, Metro US reportedly said, "Yes, we are heading into the final season." Jane the Virgin Season 5 release date, cast, trailer, plot. It is a wonderful final season of the show. This will only make real sense when you have seen the content of the fifth season of the show. It is exactly as it was laid out. We've always known when it was going to end. It will be 100 episodes when it's done, and 100 is exactly where Jenny Snyder Ehrman, creator and executive producer, always hoped it could end the story. The series is shown on Netflix in the UK, where new episodes drop 24 hours after their initial broadcast. So it's perfect. Jane the Virgin Season 4 filming location. Where will happen in Jane the Virgin Season 5? Fans were shocked when Michael, played by Brett Dear, appeared in the final episode. Just as Jane's relationship with Raphael, Justin Baldoni, was starting to get serious, Michael was Jane's husband 2D in Season 3, but in typical telenovela style, appears to have not been dead after all. Viewers now have to wait for the next season to understand how he survived. How to watch Jane the Virgin Season 4 online. Plot details have been kept under wraps, but this bombshell is sure to shake things up in Season 5. Jenny Snyder Ehrman told The Hollywood Reporter, "This Michael's return was something that I left open as a possibility. But I had to really think through where we were going, how to shape the show toward the ending and what we wanted to do. I sat down with Brett about a year ago and told him just to wait, that it was going to happen." Jane the Virgin Season 4, how many episodes are on Netflix? But this was something that, once it coalesced in my mind, really shifted things a little bit and felt like the right move and the right way to set things up and to return to themes and to give a big telenovela twist as we head into the fifth season. So more dramatic twists and turns are on the horizon for Season 5. Jane the Virgin Seasons 1 to 4 are currently streaming on Netflix.